Samus, your highest priority is to get Skytown's Aurora unit back online. It will help you find a way to reach the seed. We will upload its coordinates to you now. Proceed with caution. Gore's whereabouts and disposition are still unknown.
Let's go.
scans have detected a cache of Chozo technology. Perhaps something there will help you gain access to Unit 217. Here are the coordinates.
unit is corrupted and requires repair. Opening maintenance level hatch. The Aurora unit is corrupted and requires repair. Opening maintenance level hatch.
Purging our basal corruption and allowing us to awaken. There is much to do. We have communed with AU-242 on Olympus and learned that a Leviathan impacted Alicia and began spreading corruption. We must destroy this Leviathan and stem the tide of corruption as soon as possible. We have a plan, but Gore's attack severed key communication cables, disrupting our access to Skytown's primary network. This prevents us from controlling Skytown and executing our plan to destroy the Leviathan. Gore's plasma cannon should be able to fuse together the severed cables. We must ask you to hunt him down. Gore may have changed, Samus. Be prepared to deal with that. Good luck.
Ship status alert. Unknown entity approaching. Commencing hull lockdown. priority status alert. Hull armor taking damage. Ship priority status alert. Hull armor taking damage. Priority status alert. Warning. Hull integrity is compromised. Armor damage is critical.
Don't you feel the power? Soon everything will be corrupted, including you.